Hello guys, welcome you to learn R language here. R is an interpreted programming language. It supports various functions and commands and solve the functions and command line program. This is also called as function and command line programming. And all commands entered in R console, which is the R console. Here we can enter all the commands. Here you look at this is indicates that R is ready to enter a commands here. So here all commands are written in a red. Let us see, for example, print is a command. See, here the command has given in a red and the result is going to be displayed in a blue color. So in this we are going to be learn certain things. Let us use R as a very simple a language to learn different commands. Look at, this is the way we are going to be learn here in this presentation. We are going to be learn here, these are the points. Let us started with the R, with this console. The console is ready. Now you are going to be enter any commands. Let us see, this R is very simple, like a calculator operations we can give simple, like here, look at here, like 3 plus 4 display as 7. So according to this presentation, I'm talking about simple command operators, addition, subtraction, multiplication, division and exponential. Let us check how to use these directly. So here we are giving 3 plus 4 addition operation directly. For example, 5 minus 7, we can able to display minus operator, subtraction operation can be happen. Like similarly, we can perform multiplication operations. Okay, so similar like division can be performed like this. These are all the arithmetic operations can be performed directly with this command. And also we can use an exponential value, so 6 power 2. So like this, straight away we can use in the console all very simple arithmetic operations straight away, like how we can use in the calculator. So this is what in this we are talking about, simple common operators which how can be performed. So this is the way. So now another one is an assignment operator. The assignment operator is very essential for any language, but here assignment operator is bit different. Let us see, we are going to be assigned some values to a variable like 20. Here 20 is assigned to a variable A. Let us look at this assignment operator. Is a less than hyphen symbol is used. It means to assign the value 20 to A. So then you want to display the value of A, so then simply you can type A. So assignment operator is different from other languages. This is the symbol we normally use. In other languages, normally we can use assignment is an equal operator, but here this kind of operator. Here equal also works similarly. Sometimes we can use equal also can be used as an assignment operator, but this is also possible to use an assignment operator. So according to this agenda, we can look at that assignment operator. We can use either this as well as equals to also. Both can be using. Like simply we are going to use nesting of operations. Like you see 4 plus 5, okay, or else 4 plus 3, something like this. Missing here a star. For example, 4 plus 3, it is going to be performed. So in this we can also giving nesting of operators with a brackets. We can also able to provide different operations, like example or else plus 3 star 4. Okay, so like this we can also giving this nesting of operators can be used. And like whenever we are talking about these operations and all, normally in the R there is a case sensitive language. For example, how it can be case sensitive? There is a difference between A and A. These two can be taken as two different variables. Now let us see here, A is equals to 4. So then display A value is 4. And you are going to be with capital letters, A is equals to 5. So then you can give A is different. So like small a, capital A is different whenever you are going to be assign a values. So we need to be taking care of this. And sometimes this is hash is used for comments for in the R language. Like similarly, other languages we can use different comments on the programming. Like for example, A is equals to 45, then hash assignment operation. So look at this, this hash is indicated that this command is assignment. This is not executable statement. This is for just for a description or just for things. Then we can just press A. It is going to be as it is display this thing. So now, for example, you are talking about recalling and re-executing. You need to be re-execute your again thing. You can use an up arrow. Up arrow is automatically display, or down up arrow, or sometimes we can use this up and down arrows per required for the previous commands need to be display. So this is the way we can use up and down operators. So once like this, you can perform many command operations, very simple operations. Like here you see 2 plus 4, something like this. So you can display value. So these are the list of commands we can do. For this console is it maximum it can be applicable to use 4095 bytes of data. Mostly it can acceptable to type any that size of commands. Once it is full with or something is happened, you need to be clear it. We can use the command is like here, so on, like clear the screen, Control plus L. For example, you can press Control plus L, then automatically clear this entire screen, and it will come here in the beginning of these things, beginning starting off. Again, you need to give any kind of command like this. It can able to perform to display these different operations. You can able to perform. So in this presentation, just simple things we learned. You need to be quit from this. Simply you can use this and press enter. Automatically you can be quit from the R console. So these are very simple commands you learn here. And in the next presentation, we are going to be learn about special values and objects and functions. So thank you.